Hi, hello, my name is Alex and I'm engineering the apocalypse. Welcome to 7 Days To Die, Alpha 20, and this is a let's play called The Engineer, playing on the random gen world on warrior difficulty, and it's nearly dawn on day 5. So what have I been doing? I've obviously been trying to make some more concrete mix. I have scrapped some of the cement that I had that gives you a lot of stones without mining. That's fine by me, as nearly have like 600 something left, so I can't use it anyway without stone, so I will always scrap some of it and then regather some of it at least during the first week or so. Then I've been crafting, I am currently crafting actually concrete blocks. I've been doing that for the past couple of days. There's cobblestone and concrete blocks, and enough cobblestone to upgrade, enough concrete to upgrade. I've been crafting mini bike handlebars and some coolers. Coolers sell for, that's with my current perks, 207 dukes. That should go up considerably if I have even more perks, and that stack alone is gonna sell for nearly 2,500. So I've made a calculation that I need approximately 8,500 dukes to be able to buy the crucible. It's potentially not gonna be necessary if I put the skill points into better barter, the crucible will be on offer anyway. At least sometimes, or every second restock or something. That's not a big deal then. So I will use skill points as I need them. Putting some into better barter, putting some more into intelligence, is according to the plan anyway, because if I get my intelligence, including the nerdy goggles, up to level 6 and get another level in advanced engineering, I can use electrical traps, especially electrical fences, for the first horde night, and that would be a lot of fun and make things a lot easier. So this is the level 2 quest. It's a veterinary clinic. I'm not sure if I like that, because that may include animals. Generally animals are not very fun in 7 Days to Die. Much more difficult to kill than regular zombies. We'll see. Let's do this. This usually gives me a lot of plastic parts. That's nice. No rabbit in there, unfortunately. Oh, it's Nancy. Right. Keep on looting. Still try to get everything out of here. Actually, this seems like a good opportunity to get some electrical parts. I'm a bit low on those. We'll need a couple of electrical parts if I'm gonna do electrical fences. This is just plastic, right? Not just very few electrical parts. It's a level 2 clear, so from now on I need to start being a bit more cautious. especially in the PORs. I haven't played like 100 times or so. Can't open any saves, that's for sure. The mod goes in there. Nice. Got a few more electrical parts. Loot the file cabinet and let's see. I'll just scrap the chair. I can't jump up high yet. Oh, this is a bad place. I think I've been in here once and this is a bad place. Can't get out there. There's nobody in there. I think I'll kind of frame up on this roof. Just stay where you are, right? Things first. He's a zombie from the biome spawn. That means, doesn't mean I won't kill him. Oh fucking hell, stay here. That's ridiculous. As I said, the heck is going on here? Yeah, I said it before, I sometimes feel like the hitboxes are even worse than they were before. At least stay somewhere like for a second or so. God damn it. That was really not intentional. But these two I can probably handle. Nothing much in here. There's gonna be shitty surprises, I can tell you that. I'll be damned if I don't stumble across any really stupid animals in here. So far, apparently, I'm lucky, but. I'm not sure if I'm gonna stay lucky. Oh yeah. Just needed to kill one off. Take care of the other. I have no intention of getting infected or whatever. Just not a lot of fun. It it's weird that a... Yeah, I'll probably stay with the padded armor. Oh, there's a ladder down here. Kind of surprising. Got him at least. Where's the other one? There's others outside. I don't know. Hard to see. More damage to vultures. I'll take it. Kitchen area. I like half remember having been through this once, I think. Oh, that's nice. A lot of interesting loot. That's unlocked. Apparently there's at least three more. To know where they are. So what I'm gonna do is, so that's gonna allow me to sneak up here. Ah. How am I supposed to get there? Something there. That's doable. Okay, this POI is actually, I like that because you can actually get a jump on them without completely cheesing the POI, so it gives you a fighting chance. Not only a fighting chance, but a real chance to... Actually gives you a chance to kill the zombies in a sneaky way. And I think that's great because oftentimes you won't get that chance. The quest is done. I'm just gonna go get my arrows and then I'll climb the water tower to see what's there. So this looked like a garage door. They could have broken through this easily, I guess. Then you'd be out in the yard with at least three of them. And that's potentially very much not fun. Anyhow, that was fun. Honestly, great POI design. Liked that a lot. Let's get the end loot. I'm in no position right now. Okay, a junk turret. Actually very decent. Also nice. So, starting to find... That's a good update for either the pistol and or the AK. Like for Horde now, that's probably gonna be switched to the AK. That makes survival a lot easier. That was a magazine extender mod, if you've never seen one. Anyhow, Alright, the bike's over there. I think I can leave that small amount of cobblestone and stuff there. See if there's anything. There's just a... something died inside here. That's for sure. I can now hand that quest into Jen.
Well, that didn't take long. Nice work.
276. I'll buy that to sell it back to you. Tier 2
looks like you can
fetch.
Handle yourself. I had a good feeling about you.
Maybe I can do the fetch, like... there's no real reason to do the full POI. Let's just check. I've got a skill point to spend. I need one more to get there. I'll do just that. The next one's gonna go into advanced engineering again. And then into... then the next few are gonna go into better barter. Let's see, it's on this level and it's over there. And I think there's not gonna be any sneak damage. Nothing in here. I mean, that was all the... could you remain standing for a second? The ragdoll is funny and all, but I knew it. I knew he was gonna hit me. Sure. Why not get the timing exactly right to hit me? I think there's nothing or hardly anything in here. There's gonna be... yeah. A car salesman here. Yes, that's fine. And to be expected. $500. I can go scrap all of these. Eat some charred meat, why not? Not gonna completely run the POI. Not a lot to gain from that. Or have I? No, I think this is actually quite a long way to go over the roof and everything, so I'd rather not. You... it might be a POI to come back to, that's for sure. Not right now though.
The name's Jenny. You are quite the daring adventurer. Good job.
Sure as hell gonna get the shotgun shells. It's restore power,
yeah?
But buried supplies.
Hurry back soon, and I'll have a nice reward.
Yeah. Don't love that. need to spend some of the money again. I know it's kind of bullshit, but I can't get hungry while doing buried supplies, and it's a tier 2 buried supplies. So there's gonna be zombies showing up, so this will be a shit show. If that shovel breaks down, I'll have a breakdown. Anyhow, let's get digging. That skill point is gonna go into advanced engineering, as just like planned. Or I'm too blind to see it and I've gone by it like 10 times. No, there it actually is. Didn't. See that yet. I mean, no way. There's a Bob, a Richard. It's a janitor. Chastity current right in the face again. Nice. Why so pissed, Chastity? Nice. All of the quests are gonna be restore power. Gonna get one of those.
Well, that didn't take long. Nice work.
Holy balls, a steel shovel. Definitely gonna get that.
I've got a bit of a problem. Oh, this is a dangerous one. Try not to, get radiated.
It's 4 p.m. That means I have still plenty of time to go. I might as well have a short look around that POI I exited so quickly, like two jobs before, because I had the supplies. I did some of it. I think it's doable within the time frame. Let's go for it then. loot stage, obviously, being is just 18 is even better than I thought it was. Guys, sunglasses, that's an important find. That's gonna save me at least one skill point when I'm starting to farm. More stuff that's interesting. Anyhow, I think I can get out of this right here. That's really nice. The bike is that way. Can I open both gates here? That's cool. Should be able to use that somehow. I have no idea how you would use it. Seems just like a very cool gadget. Maybe a few things to loot around this place, actually. And if not to loot, then at least to scrap down, to wrench. Next, yes, a battery, a level 6 battery, that's fun. Yeah, let's leave it at that. Anyhow, a level 6 battery is gonna sell for a lot of money. That brings me closer to my goal. And the goal is getting that crucible, or getting enough money to buy it at least. I can now do electrical fence posts. And I think 10 would be fine, and I'm hoping that I can still do a generator bank. Nope, I need, how many more do I need? Let's start with a generator bank then, and then go electric fence post. 8 should be fine. Don't think I'll have issues with 8. So anyway, I would like that one skill, additional skill point. I just can't see how to get it shortly. Anyway, this is gonna be it. Gonna log off now, and I'll be returning soon with day number 6 of the engineer playthrough in 7 Days to Die. Right about now, I think. Yep, I still got the skill point. Sorry, that was kind of necessary. So anyhow, I'm gonna go one more point into better barter. That's gonna pay off soon, I think. Anyhow, I thank you for watching. Please hit the subscribe and like button if you liked it. Other than that, I hope you're having a very nice time before the new year, because I'm recording that in 2021. So it might not be coming out until 2022. Let's see about that. Anyhow, I do wish you a good one. Bye.